Your attention, please. We have just learned from laboratory officials that the explosive contained in the white mouse is no longer dangerous. And they have assured us the mouse will not explode. Will not explode.
Don't you believe it?